here. Up go the revs. Out go the lights. Away we go. And a good start from Yuri Vips. He's up and running already. Schwartzman got away well, but a better start from Lundgaard. Lundgaard already alongside Schwartzman as they file down towards the Lisboa. Lundgaard side by side with Schwartzman, and out the inside comes Vachon. Vachon's looking for a part in the party. And look at Richard Vachon. Richard Vachon, the Dutchman, is in second place. A superb start. Someone's got a puncture in the middle of the field. It's one of the Prima cars, and I think it could be Schwartzman. But through to the lead goes Vips. Wow, what a start.
It really was. It was a very, very good start on the second row of the grid. Christian Lundgaard and Richard Vachon really did get a rocket ship start, and that's the advantage now held by...
Schwartzman, one of the favourites and the champion, is out on the first lap. And I have to say, that is the cruelty of Macau. See what happens. He goes into the first corner, and does he touch Vips? We'll soon find out. It's tantalisingly close. And... oh! That's Lundgaard. And Lundgaard clips the front wing. Not by any reason. He had... there was just so little room there. But Lundgaard, it was. But touched Schwartzman's wing. The wing then went into the tyre. The tyre then burst. And he was left nowhere to go but down to the Lisboa runoff. Total disaster for the champion.